The shilling has gone now forever, alas, and so have the guinea and crown. The day of the threepenny bit is now past, we've taken the change lying down. But though we've accepted the decimal cash, to change all our measurements seems rather rash. Oh, bring back the foot, bring back the yard. Now we're going metric, I'm finding it hard. In matters of measure, I'd rather stay put. I won't give an inch till they bring back the foot. Now inches could roughly be measured with thumbs, and a foot is, well, roughly just that. And yards could be paced out with no need for sums by any old Tom, Dick or Pat. But now we've joined Europe, we are in a mess. We have to go metric, for that is progress. Oh, bring back the foot, bring back the yard. Now we're going metric, I'm finding it hard. In matters of measure, I'd rather stay put. I won't give an inch till they bring back the foot. Scientifically, a gram is the weight of the water which makes a cube of sides 1 centimeter, which isn't a lot when you think that it takes 1,000 to make half a litre. The metre depends, for whatever it's worth, on the arc of a curve measured around the earth. Oh, bring back the foot, bring back the yard. Now we're going metric, I'm finding it hard. In matters of measure, I'd rather stay put. I won't give an inch till they bring back the foot. Can anyone tell me why we should all use these measures invented by science? I'm sure most of us, if we only could choose, would rather place all our reliance on yards, feet and inches, the ounce and the pound, system which has been much longer around. Oh, bring back the foot, bring back the yard. We're going metric, I'm finding it hard. In matters of measure, I'd rather stay put. I won't give an inch till they bring back the foot. We used to buy barley and lentils and rice in pints, pecks and bushels from sacks. And then they changed it to pounds, packs and ice in little clear cellophane packs. We got used to that, now they're changing again to please foreigners who can only count 10. Oh, bring back the foot, bring back the yard. Now we're going metric, I'm finding it hard. In matters of measure, I'd rather stay put. I won't give an inch till they bring back the foot. The pint has been with us since man first drank beer, which must be a very long time. To order a litre of light ale seems queer, although it's alright for French wine. Now don't be surprised, buying spuds, cheese or jam, to find that the price is marked per kilogram. Oh, bring back the foot, bring back the yard. Now we're going metric, I'm finding it hard. In matters of measure, I'd rather stay put. I won't give an inch till they bring the